There's something really weird about those pale German guys.
He kicked me, hey.
This
could be tough. Crap. Get some healing over here. Fireball. For each of the four fuses, tap S, then left click. S. Haha, cool, I guess I did it right.
Go, boy!
Oh, riposting, damn it! Oh, crap. I wasn't even ready for that. I'm doing horrible! Oh no! Okay, screw this. Oh man, I'm out of that.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
She sure did, Stan. Oh, I did it again! What the hell's wrong with me? Alright, no physical attacks on this guy.
Hello?
We cannot attack physically. Does this count as physical attacks?
You got somewhere you'd rather be? You're going down!
Ooh, sweet! Crap.
You hit like my grandpa.
Who's going now? Okay, new kid's going. Kinda wanna heal, but let's cure the bleeding. Grossed out. He's in grossed out form.
You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
No, drink that. What else can I have him do? This stuff he can't use.
Are we playing or what?
Immune to gross. Weak to holy. Riposting. Burning. Attack this guy. Damn it. Crap. Oh man! No! 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 Oh no! Okay. Is anybody riposting still? Okay. You're going down.
You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
I'm afraid you're going down now. Just in case.
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
Oh, he gets to go again. Right, we're still on New Kid because
I
killed.
Can I just take my turn?
Shut up. I'm trying to explain to the viewers here. Because we killed an enemy, we have that new ability. We can strike again. Nice.
Next!
That was close, though. That was really close. Oh, look, they chewed someone apart. That's armbands. I don't suppose we can do anything with these. Okay. Alright. We're just leaving then? Anything else around here? Okay. Back to normal. Alright, now we have to return to the community center, don't we? You know, we might not find Rancher Bill unless we have Jimmy in our party. It might be that. But I've never seen a farmer, or a rancher, or a human being over there. Back to the community center. That's the school here.
Taco Bell rules.
Taco Bell rules.
Ow!
Ow! You gonna wait here again, Stan? Looks like he's coming in. Yeah.
Good guy.
Got an old sponge. You ever have that before? Guess so.
What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they
going
to be finished building it?
Shh. All right, we're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a three-block radius.
Dun-dun!
Set charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake.
They're gonna just blow up three blocks?
Sons of bitches.
Yeah,
you
do four.
Sons of bitches!
What gives them the right? I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA.
Yay.
Nice. I'll send it to you.
Yay.
The PTA will call on you should we need you again.
Uh-huh. Bet you will. I guess the Goths are not on social media. I have to physically bring it to them. Do I have to put my Goth outfit back on? And I will, just in case.
Hey, new kid.
Hi. That's how I communicate. We don't speak, you see. Oh. Wait, I'm going to the Goths. Duh. Sorry, Timmy. False alarm, Timmy. I'm stupid, Timmy. I think SWAT gear is more badass. Alright.
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not Goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look Goth, Frodo, but can you dance Goth?
Oh no.
Less enthusiasm.
That's not how you drink coffee.
What?
Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freaking pop star wannabe conformist. Yeah, better luck next time, loser.
I don't want to do it.
You can't dance Goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing. You call that smoking? Caw! Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freaking pop star wannabe conformist. Yeah, better luck next time, loser.
I'm not good at this stuff. I'm not good at this kind of stuff. I just want to play an RPG game.
You can't dance Goth, so just stop wasting our time with your pose. I'm feeling the rage.
Whoa. Apathy combo.
What do you think?
He's oh, thank God.
He's pretty Goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself. Yeah, just tell us where you need us and we'll be there.
Thank God. I used the arrow keys. Seemed to work better. Yay, that's what their names are, huh? Henrietta. Okay, we got an upgrade available on this. Increases the damage. Or I can do this. Further freezes your foes. Let's take this. Now what about perks? We got two more friends and we can get another perk.
Isn't it great to finally know how much everything sucks?
No.
Oh!
I'll show you how to eat people's souls if you want.
Make yourself at home. You're safe here.
Thank you.
Stop it!
That's how I communicate.
We're gonna go to the graveyard later and dwell on our own mortality if you wanna come. Hey!
That was my way of saying yes. See ya. Okay. I can take this crap off then, right? Yeah, let's take this crap off. Before I forget. I almost did forget. We are a SWAT member. What else now? To talk to Kyle. I don't know where we're going to find this mutant bacteria thing. I guess we'll head for Stan's house next. Oh, tell Mr. Mackey. Oh, it was just there. Should talk to him. Can we get to Stark's Pond, actually, since we're here? Oh. What's going on here? I guess we're gonna randomly find these guys.
Make the start!
Yeah. No way, dude!
Take this.
Next.
Stan is pretty badass with the stuff he says. Well-shined boots is not a... It's an item, right? It's just a... Right? Look at all these armbands I have. Okay. That's on there pretty good. Oh, here's that plague. Duns. Damn garbage can. Want my chicken bones. Let's go here and talk to Mr. Mackey.
Is it true you made an alliance with the Goth kids?
Pretty much, yeah. This is from them. Well, that's the police station. Wait. What? I guess we came back another way from Stark's Pond. Oh, yeah. Do we go around this way? No. Came this way, I got it. Yeah. I could have fast traveled there. My god, the humanity. I wanted to see what the hell, you know, how I ended up in that spot.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Uh-huh. There's a trusty wolf companion.
Red Rocket!
Red Rocket. Let's just take this guy down now.
Hi-ya!
Too late. We blocked almost all of them. And some of them. Oh, shut up. And because I killed that one, I get another attack. Go to sleep. Forever.
I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
Yeah, it is, for now. Where are they? Lice? A small band of survivors who outlived the apocalypse on Clyde's head.
Are you the kid who's making all those friends?
That's my answer. And that's how I make them. They like that kind of thing. It's all the rage here in South Park. Alright, let's go talk to Mr. Mackey. Why are you so tired, Mr. Mackey?
Okay, thanks. You threw that away from me? You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong. Okay. Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
Cool. One more friend and we can,
All purchases go to support the PTA.
Okay.
PTA will call on you should we need you again.
One more friend. We got a perk.
Kyle is so lucky to have there so many nice neighbors his age. This calls for a very big PTA meeting.
Okay, for a perk. Maximum PP. Does this happen automatically when I counterattack? I haven't counterattacked for a while. I'll try to do that. So I got one more I can get.
That's the last time Taco Bell fucks with the PTA. They picked the wrong town to mess with.
You did very well today, young man.
I friend all new students so I can monitor them.
Great.
Just because I'm your friend now doesn't mean you get to screw around. I used to like Taco Bell, too.
Screwing around is all we do, sir. Someone keeps fixing these damn things. And I take it personally. Very personally. Take pride in my work, you see. Alright, what do we have to do now? Return to dog poo. Where's this dog poo? I don't remember. I guess he's at the, with the elves. Yeah. Yeah, restoring the balance there, okay. Alright. Flag. We fight these again. Why not?
Let's go, dude.
Oh. What the hell? That sucked.
Kill!
Left mouse button. Cool. What I want? Power potion?
That's what you get.
That's what you get.
Cleaned up that bar of his. Next thing you know, they'll be soaping. Oh!
Oh, here's the flag. Oh! I didn't want to go here. Then I'll be picking them. No. I thought we'd be out on the street.
You kids be careful now.
Not with that stuff, we won't. So we're at Cartman's house, not at Butter's house. Right? And we need to go to Stan's house. This kid always bothers me. How do I get through there? What's the buddy command? For Stan. What? That's not what I wanted.
Not exactly sure what you're asking.
Neither am I. Who's it?
Ow.
Bradley? Is he like, he doesn't want to play? He's just hiding from everybody? So this is Stan's house, right? I think so. Let's just look around a little again. No, we already looted all this stuff. Fridge is open. Oh, here she comes.
Nothing can prepare you for this battle. If I die, tell the guys I fought bravely.
Oh boy.
Down on that side is where my parents sleep, and across from that is the cave of the She-Ogre.
So this is the She-Ogre? It's a bathroom, isn't it? Yeah. This is where your parents sleep? Nope.
Give me back my iPhone, demon!
Where do his parents sleep?
Turd.
I've brought help! Let's see you try and take us both!
Ah! Ooh! She jumped at us.
Your days are numbered, She-Ogre!
We have no idea what her stats are or anything.
Are we playing or what?
Immune to stun. That's it. Okay. Start with some good old dragon's breath. 17,443 points. Owie! Let the family dog have at her. Rage of the Monthlies. Uh-oh. I'm not bleeding, right? Okay. She's bleeding. Left click when the wires touch. He grabs up his stuff and blows back to his spot. That's funny.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh crap, I didn't expect that. Oh man, she hits a lot. No good.
I don't feel so good.
I'll help you. Better now? Hit her with the rod of major boobage.
You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
No, you gotta get some more prey prey. Well, I want that, so I didn't take enough, so I'm just gonna hit her normally.
Hi-ya! My grandpa.
Hehe.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Oh crap, I healed the wrong person. I wanted to heal. Ah, it's wasted. I wanted to heal Stan.
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
No, I'm just having problems here. She's not on fire anymore, so let's fix that.
Hello?
Chill out. TP 30. Okay, we need another small potion then. Doing well, I must say.
Yeah, yeah.
3,000 points left. Man, all those hits. Oh, this is gonna do it.
I expected better.
Bye, She-Ogre.
Take mine iPhone again, and I shall bring justice swifter yet.
Get out of my room! Turn!
It's messed up. They want to loot her body. No
I bow to you, Ogre Slayer. I'm glad to call you friend.
Yay! You weren't even our friend until now? Sheesh. The She-Ogre is no more. All elves can walk the land of Larnian safely once again. Kyle and nine others like this. I want to beat her up again. Come on.
We'll not be seen tonight, so that we may bring you this creep.
You've seen that message.
Mr. Special.
Canada Channel presents the Creep Sisters.
Another message from Stan? Sparky just took a shit that looks exactly like Cartman's head. Taking your stuff, if you don't mind. Actually, I prefer if you mind. Messy wig, boy band photo. The tough one, the romantic one, the cute one, and the buff one. Any day can be a bad day with a shaggy wig. Bad hair day, I meant.
Yeah. You're still a turd, but at least you don't hit like a girl.
We got a friend request from her.
You just got lucky, new kid.
I'd rather not get lucky with you now. Oh, a charm bracelet. No magical properties. Damn it. How you like that? I like them apples. Stupid spoiled whore doll. Reach for the Skylar CD and Sunshine Sparkle stickers. Skylar Morse's wildly successful yet short-lived solo album. With free sample morning after pill candy. That's crazy. Take that. You don't deserve to have that. Take this, too. Take that with you. Okay, go in there. See you later. We're defeating our enemies with the greatest of ease. As long as you don't have to sneak past people or do dance moves, that's fine. Okay, so next episode we will choose our side. Sorry, I hit the headset there. Thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. In enduring, grow strong.